everyone. I'm Lauren. First, thanks for all your support for ZimaOS 2. We've started shipping. Over the past few months, I've been following your comments and ideas around the OS and hardware. They are super helpful. Today, let's talk about the OS. We don't want to be just another alternative. They don't mean anything to us. Most of my team are NAS users, from designers to hackers. The real question is, what would the dream NAS OS look like? It's simple. No menus, no confusing setups. It's solid, secure, stable, and the performance you can count on. And it's truly open, so when your imagination runs wild, the App Store and community are there. ZimaOS is our answer. So what does Simplified really mean? Fewer features, fewer steps? To us, it means a unified design language. Your dashboard opens right to your app list. Widgets show you what matters. Storage management feels natural. Create an array in simple steps. Plug in your drives, click, and you are done. But it goes deeper than that. You can actually dig into the details. Then, there is ZimaOS files. It's fast, really fast. We optimized everything. Transfers, previews, video, documents. But what really sets it apart, it brings everything together. Local storage, LAN shares, even cloud drives like Google Drive or Dropbox. Means it fits into your existing environment. It's all built around one unified design. Today, our data is everywhere, scattered across clouds, phones, and laptops. So it should be one focused place to bring it all together. Being focused doesn't mean piling on features. It means one clear system that adapts to all your needs. Take backups, for example. You don't need multiple apps. In one tool, everything is automatically synced. The idea is simple. From to. From a laptop to your team storage. From your home NAS to your remote device. Everything flows where you need it to. And with mobile, available for iOS and Android, ZimaClient lets you securely access all your services remotely, transfers via direct P2P only. Experience the same smooth workflow across your iPhone, Android, Mac, or Windows PC. So your team can focus on what truly matters. Open. It's a word we take it seriously from day one. A core part of who we are. About hardware, whether it's a rack, a Zima device, or your favorite mini PC, ZimaOS runs on it. We built a driver feedback and upgrade OS for expansions like GPUs and iSCSI. So support keeps growing. About development, we carried the CasaOS spirit forward. Every release is shaped by the community. We are listening on Discord, forums, and YouTube channel. Many features like DLNA, VM, or SLL support started as requests from you in the community. About apps, the App Store is operated by community, with more than 800 apps and counting. From media centers and game servers to smart home tools, network management, or local AI knowledge bases. It's all here. That's what open means to us. A NAS is truly your digital space, private and secure by nature. We stand against tracking and analysis. With sovereign accounts, your identity is generated locally. No email, no phone number required. Everything stays completely offline. We collect nothing at all. That's been our policy from the start. No tracking, no telemetry, since the very first beta. ZimaOS fits right into what you already have. Please give it a spin. We'd love to hear your thoughts. Thanks for watching and see you in the comments.